Hey, welcome to this course on Six Sigma Black Belt Statistics using Minitab 17. Numbers are all around us, whether at home or at workplace. Everywhere there are numbers. But do these numbers make sense? How to get sense out of these numbers? That's where statistics comes into picture. In this course, I will teach you from the basics of statistics. Basics such as mean, mode, median, standard deviation. Starting from that, I will lead you through the advanced topics as well, which include measurement system analysis, ANOVA, design of experiments, correlation regression, and many other topics. So in each section, we will be starting with the basic concepts related to that topic, and then we will be applying those concepts using Minitab 17. Minitab 17 is a great software. This really helps you in solving statistical problem in a much simpler, much easier way. So you learn the concept and then you apply those concepts using Minitab 17. And if you are thinking that you don't have Minitab 17, then you can always download a 30 days trial version of the software, and that version you can use for learning this course. This course is for people who work with numbers. Whether you are doing an improvement project in your organization, which might include Six Sigma Green Belt, Black Belt, or any other improvement projects, where you want to make some conclusions based on the numbers, based on the data, based on the information which you gather, then definitely this course is going to help you. This course will also help you if you are preparing for a certification exam. Certification exams such as American Society for Quality, which is ASQ, Six Sigma Green Belt, Six Sigma Black Belt, or Certified Quality Engineer. These courses have a lot of statistics involved in that. So for those certification exams, you can use this course for learning statistics. So if you are thinking you are ready to take this course, then click on Take This Course on the right and get started. And I will see you inside this course.